everyone. Once again, early morning Sunday. Here is my coffee. So what I will do today on this video? So sometimes ago I will found this board children book, and I will like this book because you will see is different binding here, have big dots, and this book have 7 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 page. Maybe it have more page, but on another day. So I decided alter this book. Also I will found this box, envelope box from some professional makeup. So I want put this my altered book here. So of course this envelope was biggest, is smaller than book. Book is biggest, but is okay. I just cut edge, so made this book onto this envelope. So on this time, this video is first video about this alteration. So the first what I will need, I just separate the page. This book now, just because this book is glossy, you will see, not exactly see, but is glossy, and this book have some picture what I will like and what I want to use. So for example this, for example this, for example this with bunny, for example also this. So I want to make first separate this glossy picture with page. So what I will do, below this picture with old cardstock, you will see easy, very easy. So I just on this time I just clean my pages without cardstock. So this I don't like. I like where is bunny. So I put this my bunny separately. okay. This is okay because let I will glue this part with this part, so it's fine. Sometimes this happens. That is okay. So if you decide to separate some glossy part of that page with the base, we will mark, and after used this picture letter. So you must be careful, because sometimes this happens, like you will see. Okay. I want also use this picture. So this yes, this yes, this must glue. With two hands and now this picture. So it's still cardstock. It's still cardstock, it's still great to use on different way, but like I say, I want alter it. Okay, this so just because this is cardstock and cardstock have different layers with the paper, it's really easy. Separate these layers. But once again, if you wanted used or reused picture what have on these layers, you must be careful. The last page. The last page. So this is that. Next, what I will do, I want to solve this of my picture. So I will want to prepare this picture on this time. I want to prepare this picture on to used later, of course, but to use. So I cut this text. I don't need this text. Just cut this text. And on this time I will need some book page, because I want made this my picture strong. So I just grab some book page, and it's not important what book page, I will grab because I just glue this my picture on book page, and after I want to fussy cutting. So I grab my table, legs table, used my glue stick. Onto this my book page. This I don't want to use because it have this picture. I hope you will see. So I just once again fussy cutting this picture and used only this part. And I need one more pages. So this and this is second part, so I just do this part and glue this part to okay. Must just cut this white edges. This way, and it have this white edges. You will see here, but it's okay. I just made something with this, and the last page. Actually, the last my glue is finished. But I have another. So the last picture So now my all my all picture is ready to use. And it's on this time much stronger than when I will peel off this picture onto first time. Okay, so I separate my picture and now I will show you how I just fussy cutting. So you will see this picture have some coloring border and white space. So I just fussy cut this coloring border and leave little bit white space. So when I will use this picture, I just inking these edges and use this picture. So it's not must be some story, but this bunny, just because this is bunny. For example, on this picture I will just separate this small bunny with this big bunny. So it's and used, for example, on Easter is great to use it. So second, this small. This small, this, so on this video you will saw how I will work with my some different project. This is only example. So when I will saw some great picture, I will just glue it. And not important what base you you will or I used, because it's it's just a base. And so why I actually show you this process, because many time I spent with this separating, gluing and fussy cutting. especially when I will found something like this book. With this great picture, mostly I will fussy cut off camera, not on camera, but I decided just because I will altered this book, so I decided on the same time show with you how I will reuse some different picture. So of course you will know how fussy cut, because you will have so much them I have, but I won't show with you how I will peel off picture like this, and you will see just glue on book page. It's not matter what base you will saw, it's will book page or something else, just cardstock or paper or something else. So this picture is now on this time is ready to reuse. Now back to this book. So you will saw this this book is biggest than this envelope. So what I will make? I just put this my envelope on page and mark how much is big. Of course, and just cut. And you will see when you will separate this picture, you will have easy cardstock. So just because this part have hole, and this part have not exactly great hole, so I decided leave this part and connect this page on this way, so when have hole, and just so this actually not so, but just fussy cut another my picture, my page to create similar size page. And why I decided separate glossy part onto the rest page, because when you will glue some paper on glossy part, you will don't, it's actually not easy glue, because it's glossy not want glue great. So I separate this all picture and leave only cardstock, and now it's on this time is easy glue easy glue onto this cardstock. So now I want used book page to glue onto my page. I don't know how many book page I will need. I just saw so once again I grab my fit table, grab glue stick, put glue stick here on page. And glue onto my page. Okay. Okay, I decided not fussy cutting, but just to so now you will see that when I will glue my book page on this time, I don't see this uh, call. So what I will do, make this. Little bit glue here. So once again, use glue stick and glue my another page on another side. And once again, tour edges. Okay, and once again, I now saw this hole, so I just made hole on another side. And maybe this time I will a little bit cut. Not need paper. So okay, one page I will make on camera, another page I will make off camera, because today is I will go on to my job, so I will grab this all book page, my page, and this envelope, and what I will need, and finish this my book on to my job. So you will saw on part two, maybe finish how I will finish this book. And I wanted made from this book some sort of art book. So now I will put all of my page. Onto my envelope, you will see. And close. So it's also great to use this page as a separate card. And of course I will alter it, this envelope. And like I say, maybe on the next video I show you ready this book. If not, I will make this book on camera with you. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.